watching Radiohead burn the witch again, because I didn't really pay attention at the first viewing. So I missed a few things. So you're right, it's a good move, a good video. It's intricate, it's storytelling, and it's at the very beginning, this guy is working, carpenter is working on something. It looks innocent, but it's the effigy. I just don't get it why they invite the guy. There's a guy invited to a town. He's not a minister or Protestant or holy man of some sort. What is he, a counter? He may be a... let's see what they say in the... I missed it again! You go up in there, yeah? You go up in there, you dumbass! Okay, I got it! Radiohead is always dark. And the witch lights the fire to the effigy. See? Details, details, details. Pay attention. Yeah. Perfect.